Hi everyone, my name is John LeGear. I'm in suburban Chicago, and since 2016, I've been producing and presenting multimedia history shows, film history shows, and American history shows. They're all about 75 minutes in length. They're all followed by 15 minutes of Q&A. And for the most part, I've been presenting them live in community college classrooms and lecture halls, in public libraries, and in senior centers. The purpose of this video is to illustrate how nice these videos look on video conferencing software, in this case, Zoom. We're recording all of this on Zoom. So let me take you to a presentation that I do called Movie Music Romance 3, and I'm just going to touch on a few slides so I can show you how nice and clean these presentations come off. Let's begin with Elvis Presley and Anne Margaret in the one film they did together, Viva Las Vegas, vintage 1964.
Five. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire.
So here's Charlie Chaplin, but what we do is we took his 1915 film and we put it together with the song Smile that he wrote in 1937. The clips are all about 2 or 3, sometimes 4 minutes long. Renee Zellweger had great fun in the 2002 film Chicago.
The name on everybody's lips is gonna be Roxy.
Ella Fitzgerald never got together with the makers of An American in Paris, but they produced two brilliant bits of work, Ella Fitzgerald's songbook on Gershwin, Gene Kelly and Leslie Caron's beautiful movie about Gershwin music. Put the two together and you get something entirely different.
There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be someone who'll watch over me.
Much for looking in. We appreciate your time. We hope to hear from you. Be careful out there. Bye-bye.
Most wonderful. Smile.